Hey, what's up, Yak in Texas? It's Ty. Today I'm going to be installing my gear track. I finally got it in from Yak Attack. Let's check it out. When you get the gear track in the package, it has everything you need. It's got all the screws for the rails, and it's got even got the drill bit to make the pilot hole for the screws. Here I am drilling the pilot holes with the provided drill bit, so you get the perfect fit when you start screwing. Pro Angler has a great platform for this thing. On a Pro Angler, you have those boards that you can drill into. If you don't have an accessible area, you might have to use rivets, but any way you can get this track on, I say get it on. It's very tough, it's very versatile. I'm in love with this thing, and I've just barely begun to use it. Yak Attack has all kind of RAM balls that mount several different products: the VisiCarbon Pro, the Zooka Tube, the Panfish. They all fit wherever you want to put them. You just put the ball in, slide it up and down the rail into position. I've got only a few of the provided screws in my gear track because I'm not sure if I want to leave it in this position, but it looks like it's gonna stay. And man, that gear track is stout. I've got my Zooka Tube on there, and I'm ready to go. On the other side, I have my Yak Attack Panfish with some of the extenders. Man, I'm ready to film and fish. I've got lots of ideas for this gear track. Can't wait to get it on the water. I'm Ty, we'll catch you next time right here on Yak in Texas.